Congratulations, New York Islanders. 1 minute away from the, less than a minute now, for the first time in 27 years, making the Eastern Conference Finals. Last time they made it, I was only 11 months old. Born in July of 1992, they made the Eastern Conference Finals in the full regular season of 1992-93. And May/June of '93, before losing to the Canadians in the Eastern Conference Finals back then in '93. And now, as I said, the Islanders are just 23 seconds away from advancing to the third round of the playoffs, Eastern Conference Finals, for the first time since I was only 11 months old back in 1993. Wow. Bryce is 10 seconds. Count it. 10 seconds away from a shutout. 4 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Congratulations, New York Islanders. Congratulations. On the play, the Mighty Lightning. We'll see who wins that series, but best of luck, Islanders, and let's go, Barry Trotz. What a coach. Hoisted the cup with the Canadians, oh my God. The Capitals 2 years ago, and now is a chance to get at least back to the cup with the Islanders. Congratulations, New York Islanders, beating up the number one seed Philadelphia Flyers. What a start by Bryce, what a finish by Bryce. Standing defensive play, moving on. And so, ceremonial handshakes and time to the conference finals for the Islanders. To be able to fans to see it, but let's go Islanders regardless. LGI!